Hello, everybody, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Today, we will be finishing up Tatooine. Yay! Yeah, we're gonna be finishing up everything in Tatooine, and maybe even do the Death Star in the second one, maybe. I'm not sure yet. We will figure it out soon. But first, we gotta finish up the people in Mos Eisley, and then go to the Jungan Waste. So we're gonna start off with our friend here who lost his arm. Hello. Check it out. Podbana is back and together than ever. New arm, new Podo. Never felt so alive. I hear you're the one to thank for all this. And let me invite you to my... Help me break in my new arm with the good old-fashioned... Okay. Sure. Oh, no. Dude, no, you don't want to fight me. Oh no, I'm fighting other people. Okay.
He makes it look so effortless.
Dude, you're gonna get yourself killed or break your new arm. I just did work on to get that arm fixed. I mean, I already got paid, so I don't really care. But still, I don't want to go get you a new arm.
I really felt that one, Baba.
What do you mean you? He's not doing anything. I'm doing all the work.
Such grace. They should have sent a poet to immortalize this brawl.
Again, I'm doing all the work. I literally did all the work! Why are people praising him? It's not fair! Sorry for the mess.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
Oh, that felt good. Yeah, I think me and the new arm are gonna go and be very happy together. I owe you big for all you've done to get me patched up. If you ever need yours, okay. Bye! Oh, we have some people. You can be told to dance to the music. Hello. And all dead. Leia, there's no one over there you need to shoot. Come on, let's go. We have stuff to do. Okay, am I the only one who thinks that classic Leia looks a little bit creepy? Like, look at her. She looks creepy. Hey, Greedo, hey!
Have you come to give information on the incident? Tell me, who shot first?
Me. I shot first. I always shoot first.
Man.
Yes. Exactly.
Greedo.
No, go jump off a cliff.
Pipe down, you two. As I said before, since the two of you can't put your opinions aside, I will be conducting this investigation.
Even it's on.
Talking to all these. You there. Why not make yourself useful and question the witnesses to the incident that took place here?
I'll
make sure that you are adequately compensated.
I can literally answer this. I was there. I shot Greedo. I shot first.
Good. The incident.
Why does
no
one believe me?
Is a disagreement between two criminals, Greedo and Han Solo.
Blasters well,
involved, and only one of them walked away from the scene.
I really wouldn't call it a disagreement. I would call it a Han was amazing.
We've identified a number of witnesses to the scene still in Mos Eisley. Go gather statements from all of them to establish. establish who shot first, Greedo or Solo.
I can just tell you, I was there. I'm Solo. I shot first.
Greedo absolutely shot first.
No,
how
he didn't.
A person with greed in their name be innocent of anything? You get it right.
Okay, saying that just because someone's name is, like, if someone was named Rob, do you think he robs a bank? No! Just because someone's named something doesn't mean that they're them.
We already know Hand shot first, so
yes.
Why are we even bothering with this?
I don't know.
That guy's got first written all over his face.
Yeah.
His handsome, roguish face.
Completely agree. Also, I think you have a crush on Han. It's completely understandable. He is amazing. Hello. What do you want? I ain't got time to answer questions right now. I'm getting ready for a hot date. So unless you look like this, beat it. I can. Oh, I don't have her yet! No! I think I have some other ones, though. Nope. Nope. It's gonna mean extras. Aha! This work? No! But I don't have her yet! No! Evil. Evil game! There's a person here somewhere. Hello.
Just go in Duzwa.
What? Nope. There's no one here. Where are they up? Yep, they're on the roof. How do I get on the roof? Aha! I need Jedi. How do I not have a Jedi? Mew! Vader! Classic Vader. Nope. Alright, you coming over here. Boop. And boop. Stop running away in fear. Han.
Sure, I got a pretty good look at what happened. Han and Greedo both shot their blasters, but if you were splitting hairs, the one who shot first was... wait for it. Drumroll.
Han. You don't know.
Han!
Yes!
Sorry, I couldn't help myself.
Yes. Han definitely shot first. We all know this. Oh, hello there. Am I force choking her while I do this? Hey, you made it! 2 seconds, my love, I'll be... Oh, thank you. Sorry, lady. I mean, I'm not sorry, but whatever. Let's go. What did you see? Wait, you heard? Not my date? Did those Lexi Storm Super play up to this? Fine, I'll tell you what happened. Han took the first shot, but it was in self-defense. Gerudo was able to hand him over to Jabba. So we have two people saying Han shot first. Two. Han shot first, people. I told those Imperials that Greedo shot. No, he. Excuse me! But I don't think they could understand me. They just assumed I'm talking basic. I'm gonna talk basic. I shot first! Seriously, why is this a debate? Han shot first, people. Hello.
Hey, don't look at me.
Well, obviously I saw what happened. I'm just annoyed I had to clean up after it.
Yep.
It was a close call, but I had a direct view, and Greedo definitely shot first.
No, he didn't. Han shot first, people. Stop. I will shoot you in the other eye. I saw who shot first, but like I told those Imperial clones, I ain't gonna be part of such juicy information for free. Wanna know? Gotta pay. Okay. Oh, you really are serious about this. Greedo, no, he didn't! And he... No, he didn't! I shot first! What is wrong with these people? All of these people need to get their eyes checked. Because everyone should know, Han shot first.
What? I didn't see nothing, nowhere, no how. You ain't gonna get me to squeal, you hear? I'm out of here.
Why? What's wrong? Come on, we all know I shot first.
Don't miss! You got me! Okay, I'll talk. Yeah, I was in the cantina that day. Han definitely took the first shot, no matter what anyone else tells you.
Mm-hmm. Han shot first, we all know this. Hello? Oh, there we go. Hi!
So, these are the witness statements. Very good. What do we have?
Well, Captain, we appear to have three statements saying that Han shot first.
And for Greedo, it's four! Four statements!
Huh?
Liar! You've got three as well!
Very... Yeah, no lying there, bud.
An even split. Just like the last. That settles it. This case is officially unsolved.
I know who did it! Han shot first!
Citizen. I'd rather we had something concrete to silence these buffoons, but it appears certain debates in this galaxy just can't be resolved.
No, it's simple. Han shot first, and if you say otherwise, I will shoot you. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Look at that! Oh. Look, there's no one here saying that Greedo shot first. I think we should say that Han definitely shot first because, you know, he definitely did. Mm-hmm. Is there anything in here? Nope. Alright, where's the next person? We got someone over here. Let's go! Hold on. Yeah, there's supposed to be only- there's supposed to be like two more- or three more, right? Yeah, two more. How is there only one? Maybe one guy will show up? Maybe? Hello.
Have you seen a runaway Rancor Keeper? A big gentleman prone to perspiration? He fled during the chaos at Java's palace, and I have been instructed to bring him in.
Okay.
His name is Malakili. I have tracked him to this town, but the residents do not like to cooperate with a droid. If you provide assistance, I will share the reward.
Okay.
Someone must have seen the perspiring oaf, Malakili. Speak to locals and find a lead on his location. Then pass on said information to me.
Got it. Green. Let's go. Yay, I get to talk to more people. That's exactly what I love to do. Alrighty. You!
A Rancor? Where? Ah, we're all gonna... Oh, wait, did you say Rancor Keeper?
Yes.
Sorry, no, I haven't seen one of those.
You are useless! Hello?
I'm sure I saw a guy blubbing about a Rancor in the cantina recently. Could be who you're looking for.
Makes sense.
Could be some other guy who misses his Rancor. Who knows?
It makes sense, you know. If you're depressed, most people go to a canteen, or, well, bar. Sure, that Ranko guy was in here. You couldn't miss him. Wailing his eyes out, one of the locals got sick of telling him to... talking to him. Okay. Let's go! I'm sorry, did you just fall asleep in the middle of the ground? Anyone having concern about this? This lady just fell asleep in the middle of the ground. It'd be a shame if someone were to, shoot her. There we go. Now she's awake. Alright. Where is this person? Yes. Chaos of the sand. Hello.
Tagua, meet Usawa Bruna Patmel.
Yeah, I was in a Indian the other day, and this guy was talking about how he used to own a Rancor. Real emotional about it. Said he was opener. Okay. Where is he? This way! I'm just traveling all over Mos Eisley looking for this guy. Aha! Greetings! Hi!
You looking for Malakili?
Yep.
He's the boss of this here restaurant, but we're not open yet. Why don't you come back later? Sure he'll be happy to talk to you then.
But I need to get in there now.
Malakili has fled and attempted to open a restaurant?
Apparently.
How humorous. Let's go take him in.
But we can't... Oh. Well, that's one way to get in.
That's the deserter. And he is selling desserts. Create the relevant joke yourself. Let's capture him.
Yeah, you can do that. I'm just gonna look around real quick. This is a nice restaurant you got here. A shame it's no longer gonna have an owner. Hello.
Welcome to the Crystal Moon Restaurant. May I take your order?
The only orders you should be taking are from Jabba.
Jabba's dead.
Your place. You're coming with me.
But Jabba's dead.
What? But Jabba's barge exploded. With him on it. I just kind of assumed that meant he wasn't around for me to work for anymore.
Also, he kind of got choked to death.
Wait. Computing. If Jabba is no longer present, then who will pay me for all this fantastic bounty hunting I've been doing?
I can answer that for you. No one.
I can give you a complimentary Tato wrap.
He's a droid. He can't eat. Yes, it is.
Did you know about this? If Jabba is gone, then there's no need to bring in Malakili.
You're definitely not standing next to the person who killed him. Definitely not.
You assisted me in my task, yet we reaped no reward. To repay you for your help, I shall offer my assistance in any task you see fit.
Okay. Hey, hello.
Welcome to the Crystal Moon Restaurant. Tatooine's newest meat-free eater. Hey, I recognize you.
From when I was at Jabba's Palace.
Yep.
Oh, and I like to think
I almost got executed.
That's where I lost my precious Rancor Patisa. Now, I'll put that glass behind me.
Oh, yes. Meat-free, yes.
Creature-friendly.
Sadly,
restaurant.
I don't know if you can do arson in a Lego game. You can definitely do murder in a Lego game.
So not many people come to eat here.
Aw.
You look like you're well-traveled. Could you bring me interesting veggies?
I don't know why, but the way he talks really freaks me out.
Thank you. It would be a huge help if you could bring a big armful of chakroot from Naboo. Oh, and a bunch of chintucks. You can find those on Kashyyyk. Yeah, good luck, veggie friend.
I'm only doing this to get paid. Please do not call me a veggie friend again. Okay, bye. Naboo and Kashyyyk. Now we gotta make the long walk back to my ship. Oh yeah! That! Alrighty. Let's go to Naboo first. Probably find veggies probably here. So it's at the forest. Yes, arson. Arson is a great answer to your problems. I wish arson could fix this problem I have. Sadly, no. I can't light him on fire. Yet. Hello.
If you are looking for more chakroot, you are out of luck. Smuggler,
yes, I can.
Take it to the market in Theed. Sell it for muy muy profits. No champions for we sub without pay.
Okay. Yeah, I'd rather avoid paying. Just throw. I'm busy! Leave me alone! Go away. I'm harvesting veggies. I don't have time to deal with droids.
I
Yay! Where are more veggies? Did it pick it up? No! No, I missed! No! There we go. Alright. Where are more of the veggies? Ah! More veggies! No, all the veggies are gone! I have to go pay! No! I have to pay money! Alright. Two seeds. Make a tree and leave. There we go. All righty, where are the veggies? Need to go buy some veggies. And not fall in the water. It'd probably be not a good thing to fall in the water. Yeah, I can tell. I can tell.
Jackroot, you say?
Yes.
Why, you're just in time. This has been flying off the shelves. Of course, such a sought-after item won't come cheap. I trust you can pay.
You know, it might be a risk, but I think I might be able to pay. I might just have enough studs to pay. I mean, I might not be able to pay rent next week, but who cares? I need this fruit.
Very good. A pleasure doing business with you. I'd like to sprinkle a little over a shack steak. Really gives it a kick.
Okay.
More junk to clutter the falcon with.
All right, to Kashyyyk. To the Wookiees. My ship. All right, Kashyyyk, home of the Wookiees. Alright, where am I gonna find these nuts? Probably in a tree. These trees are huge. Hopefully it's like a ground nut. Hello! Most of our crops were destroyed during the battle. There may be... Okay. Yeah, I'm so sorry for all your... Really? You know, I don't think I'm in a forest. But yeah, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to take all the rest of your crop. So, yeah. Bye.
Come on. Aha. Let me do it.
I have to take all the crop for one guy on Tatooine who opened a store. Or not a store, AM. Yeah. Oh, am I actually taking their leftovers of their stored supplies too? Wow. I kind of feel bad. Okay, here's your food.
Ooh, those look good.
I don't like how this guy talks.
Oh, just think of the dishes I can make with these.
Oh, please stop.
My darling Patissa always loved it when I served her up a sweet chintuck blossom with jackfruit sauce.
Hopefully I don't have to talk to this guy again.
Chintucks are only meant to make you cry when you cut them. I can't thank you enough.
Wait, are they like
From
onions?
Now on, you eat for free at
Oh,
the
thank
Crystal
you.
Moon.
Thank you. All right. Hello.
Boss told me you did him a solid, so any uh-huh. meal you want is on the house. Help yourself.
Can I have all the food you have? Wanted to help you.
Boss told me you did.
Oh, hello.
This is awkward. I've been here for like an hour waiting for my Bothamberry smoothie. But I don't like to make a fuss, so... Yeah.
Yeah, this guy is me. If, like, I was at a restaurant for an hour, I would just sit there and continue to wait. And not say anything. There you go.
Oh, this is mine?
Yep.
Great. Thanks. I'm so hungry I've forgotten how to...
You're hungry, but you ordered a smoothie. I'm sorry to tell you this, my dude, but I don't think that's considered a beverage, not food. Hello?
What I wouldn't do for a Salak Satan. Shame all I got to offer as payment is this lousy piece of a prize that's worthless alone.
Okay. Cake. Here's your cake.
Wow! For me! You're the best!
I'm just giving away this guy's food. Hello!
I came all the way from Yavin to chow down on a veg meat sandwich, but I left my wallet at home. So now I'm just sitting here hoping one will miraculously just appear. It is not working.
Yeah, I'm just giving away this guy's food for free. And I'm completely okay with that. Here's a sandwich! Hey! Help, it's broken.
Alright, I guess I gotta do everything around here.
Work for tips! There's still food up here. No one else wants any more food? I think that's everything. No, there's still one. Is it the one in here? That didn't show up? Yep, it still says there's one in here. I'm not sure how to get it, though. Hold on. Let's turn on the tracker. No? Really? What do I do? I'm just gonna destroy everything. That's the most reasonable thing to do after when you can't find something is just destroy the place. My big Jesus hasn't just loaded yet, and I need to do something else. That probably is it. I need to go do something else first. Then. Yeah, that's probably what I need to do. I need to do something else before coming back here. Alright, now that I've destroyed most of the place, I'll go do that. I'll go complete the Jungan waste and then come back. Alright, where is the bot to take me to the Jungan wastes? I think he's over here. Oh yeah, I should also turn off the mini kit finder. Alright, to Luke's house. Let's see how much destroyed it is. Since, you know, he hasn't been back there for, well, ever. Aha, I found him! Hello?
Rest, whatever it is you use.